بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم اللهم صل وسلم على البدر المنير البشير النذير روحي معنى الوجود ورحمة المهدة لكل موجود وعلى آله وصحبه وتابهم إلى اليوم الموعود. The two famous brothers, Shaykh Abbas and Shaykh Muhammad, the sons of Ahmad al-Jahdhamy, naf'anallahu bihim, were great muhib of Habibs and kept constant companionship with them. It is said that one of the forefathers, Al-Sheikh Nasr ibn Ali al-Jahdhamy radiallahu anhu, were one of the Tabi'een. Their father, Sheikh Ahmed bin Muhammad al-Jahdhamy, naf'anallahu bih, had great ta'alluq with Al-Habib Saleh bin Alawi Jamalillayl, naf'anallahu bih. The ancestors of Al-Jahdhamy came from Oman. The two brothers were so close with each other that they almost passed away on the same day in the month of Rabi al-Awwal, but in a different year. Therefore, it is important to remember them for the great service with Waliullah. Sheikh Abbas was born in 1913 and Sheikh Muhammad was born in 1920, and they were both born in Mombasa. They both went to Zanzibar for Islamic studies under the great scholars with Sheikh Suleiman bin Muhammad Alawi, naf'anallahu bih. They were also educated in primary and secondary school in Zanzibar. During the time in Zanzibar, they had a chance to be in the company of the great Imam, Al-Habib Umar bin Ahmed bin Smith, naf'anallahu bih. After that, they returned back to Mombasa and settled there. They did a small business in Mombasa to keep financial support with their families. They never intended to make the business high, as it would consume their time in reading Quran and Oradi and to be in the company of the great Waliullah, Subhanallah. They had great ta'alluq with Al-Imam Al-Habib Umar bin Smith, naf'anallahu bih, and kept constant companionship with him wherever he traveled. They also had great da'aluk with Sayyid Ahmad Badawi bin Habib Salih Jamalillayl, naf'anallahu bih, in Lamu. Moreover, they had great da'aluk with Al-Habib Ahmad Mashur bin Taha Al-Haddad, Al-Habib Sharif Sa'id bin Abdullah Al-Bid, and Sheikh Saleh bin Salim Aliyan, naf'anallahu bihim. And they were all considered as their own brothers and greatly supported with each other. Whenever Al-Habib Ahmad Mashur Al-Haddad is in Kenya, the two brothers would never spend a day without meeting him. Subhanallah. Sheikh Abbas once narrated that he had a dream and saw a man with a large imamah always smiling at him and telling Sheikh Abbas to come to Tarim. So once he met one of the Habaib and he was traveling to Hadramut by ship in Somalia. So Sheikh Abbas joined him and made his first trip there. When he reached Tarim, he attended the Maulid session in Masjid Surur and met Al-Imam Al-Habib Alawi bin Abdullah bin Shihab, naf'anullah bih. Sheikh Abbas was overjoyed that he met the greatest saint he always saw in his dream. Al-Habib Alawi replied that he was waiting for him to come. Subhanallah. From there on, whenever the brothers go to Tarim, they must meet Al-Habib Alawi bin Shihab. Al-Habib Alawi bin Shihab made them like his sons and to be a part of the family. Subhanallah. Up to now, the Al-Jahdhamy family must go and meet the bin Shihab family if they go to Tarim. Undoubtedly, They have met many of the great personalities in their lives and received immense blessing, sustenance, and teachings from them. They held the highest level of adab in all aspects, including the way they met with great people. Shaykh Abbas passed away in 22nd Rabi al-Awwal, 1396 Hijriah, 1976. And Shaykh Muhammad passed away in 24th Rabi al-Awwal, 1405 Hijriah, 1984. And they are both buried together in Mombasa. May Allah grant them higher station of Darajat and make them join with the chosen one, Sayyidina Muhammad al-Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and his family. May Allah allow us to attain the barakah, rizq, nazra, and adab. Ameen.